I've always been interested in science and physics just in general. And then as we started getting into nanotechnology, like as a nation, it got popularized. I started thinking that it was pretty interesting. I talked to some of my professors who are doing research projects with things like graphene and carbon nanotubes. So I thought it would be a really interesting opportunity.
I get to work here at CINT, the Center for Integrated Nanotechnology, on a project that involves soot from detonations of high explosives. With that soot, we're looking at characterizing a lot of the carbon nanoproducts that result from the explosion in an attempt to identify and classify and create a library of those products.
An explosion is such a unique environment for something to form. You can't really make it by synthesizing. And so we may be able to create new graphene layers, which can be used with electronics. We can make different types of fullerenes, which could be used in medical transport. And then explosive forensics can be used to determine what type of explosions happened if all you had is the soot to look at.
This project gives us the opportunity to combine material science and explosive forensics and as a way to classify and characterize explosions from all over the world. The applications are going to be just immense. And it's really highlighted to me the importance and the ability of our nation to conduct basic research and then research particularly in the nuclear field. So it's been a great learning opportunity and a great way to move forward in my career in the military with the capability here at Los Alamos. And the surrounding town, surrounding area have been great fun as well, and the people that I've met here have just been made my summer that much more special.
It's been a great summer.